good inside-out dribble by Granger. And Granger drops a dive as Folkman lays it up and in. A look-away pass from Granger. Chingalia's shot too strong. The tip by Diop. Is it good? Well, anybody Diop gets to the backboard. Sastre glides to the basket again. And you can see what his teammates think of it. Right now, 20 minutes to try and score and get a win. What a great backdoor cut by Valencia. Cortes to Poirier! And the alley-oop dunk on the screen and roll. Cortes with double digits, he has 10. Dubljevic, top of the key, threads it! Bojan Dubljevic with the dream lay. Shot from Thomas, in and out. Long pass ahead. Shingilia chases it down. Here's the trailer! Oh, the thunder dunk from Johannes Folkman filling the trail spot in the break. Hortis with the scoop and score. And Marcelino Hortis is becoming the go-to man for Baskonia. He's been subdued tonight in his performance. Center material, let's fly. The tree play! It's up and good! Terry with a three of his own. That's no good. As Fiorenta and Martinez meet at midcourt. Here's your final in this one, round 25. Baskonia win on the road, 81-71 over Valencia.